Ali
Test
Hasnan.
Test 1, 2.
Ali Hasnan. He looks so fine.
Ali.
Especially after 3 bottles of wine.
Nice, nice, very good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All the white. Like this is the perfect contrast program. I'm good.
Just because he's next to me.
Yeah, exactly.
That's why. No, dude.
It's
you
called
don't even look
in
that
contrast.
White,
you look
in
white.
In contrast.
In contrast.
Oh yeah, but
white.
That's fine.
You next to an albino. The albino actually looks kind of alright.
Dark. Yeah.
I'm not sure if the person is albino.
Swag the Helen, the Helen, the swagger.
Swag the Helen, the Helen, the swagger.
Nailed it, Thomas.
Wait, I can do a better one. It's like swag.
Yeah, no, that's
that's real.
Yeah, that's
swag kisat sabse swagat.
Swag.
We are so sorry. We're so sorry.
Swaga.
Yeah, we really messed that one up. All right.
I was close though, especially with the second one.
No, the Helen one. Was
intonation perfect.
Swag the Helen. The Helen. The swagger.
Helen Mirren. The swagger.
Swagger. Yeah, they're talking about Helen Mirren swagger.
Yeah, and she has.
They
a
were
lot
in
of
Greece.
Yeah.
They were in Greece.
Wait,
so.
Is Helen Mirren from Greece?
No, wait.
It has not. Greece
wasn't it Helen of Troy or something like that?
Oh yeah. Oh nice. Yeah. I went Helen Mirren. You went Helen from Troy.
Either way, so we're starting now.
Yes.
Swag islanda hembe swaga Helen. I built some of yours in it as
I
well.
I like how it's evolving, man. It's like you. It's like humanity.
Say it again.
I like how it's evolving.
No, not that.
Such an idiot.
What?
Hindi part, you idiot.
Oh. and that is how you start a podcast.
Oh yeah. It is
Ali.
And
just Ali?
Yeah, Ali never says his full name on this show. I don't know why.
Because German, like the first part of his name in German means hate. Maybe that.
Has nein.
Genau, yeah, there's a nein in there.
The Germans would love him if it's has ja.
Yeah. You would have such a great rap name if you're trying to like Ali no hate.
Yeah.
Ali no hate, exactly.
You're only doing like inspirational raps for school children. Yeah. Like, stay in school and get great grades. That way you make it out of the social structure that you're in right now.
I have a perfect one. So your co-hosts are Ali no hate and Tamás whine most.
It's definitely a comedy for us. But I don't know. I felt like my Indian side was coming out. I was feeling weirdly patriotic and
weirdly, really, all the blatant propaganda pieces.
Yeah, exactly.
Didn't tip you off at this point.
It was purely entertainment for me. So
mm-hmm. Yeah,
I felt like I was equally laughing at and with it. Whereas
yeah.
I think maybe in your guys' case it was a little.
We were
more
just
at.
Laughing at it.
Yeah, exactly.
No. I enjoyed some. Well,
no. Listen, it's a fun children's action movie, but we were fucking laughing at it, okay?
Children's action movie.
It is.
It was a serious
like,
movie.
They have a sex dungeon in this movie.
Dude, it was a serious movie, man.
That's laughable. It they felt have... like watching the first Spider-Man. Like
right.
With Tobey Maguire.
Yes. Yeah.
Like
okay.
That's the kind of comic okay. Spin it has to it, but...
Yeah, we've seen nobody... Like go in flames and fall down a oil refinery.
Yeah, but how
town.
Do you see
we
that?
We don't see that at all.
You
no.
See that like from like 20 kilometers.
Yeah, so
like,
would you recommend this movie to other people?
Yeah,
if they
definitely.
Have kids,
yeah.
Yes.
Definitely. No, just if you want to have fun for 2.5 hours. If you're on a plane, like it's so substanceless. Like there's nothing there. You know, it is a McDonald's menu. That's what this movie is. It is popcorn.
That was
literally,
very good.
Yeah,
yeah
it was a.
Well, that was really good.
That was
good,
an excellent reference, yeah.
Like, I love eating it. I'm going to kind of hate myself afterwards, but it's going to be fine if I balance it out afterwards. Like,
and
if
also,
I,
also
I'm not
in,
old enough
in some
for
way,
that yet.
I think also in some. In,
you
to
just
keep
enjoy
with the, thing,
the menu. Yeah. Like, where's the toy?
Yeah,
if you,
really
if you watch too much of these movies or this movie, like one
on close, repeat,
close. like, let's say two in 1 week or two a month, then you already start to get sick of it. Just like with McDonald's, if you have it too, you have to have a nice
too many
break.
Times. Exactly. Yeah, yeah. And it's definitely better with alcohol. It's not like us. I mean, okay, if you had Austria with a billion people and everybody would drink, it would be straight up Mad Max.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
And instead of fuel, it's alcohol.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
In the Austrian mountains, just somebody.
If Austria had a billion people, that would be so amazing. That would be the most amazing.
Think of all the all the terrible service, man.
Hey. I'm a waiter. Yeah. Stop it.
But you're Hungarian.
Yeah, exactly. We
that
have
makes
to
it
hire
worse.
We have to hire outside talent from like the known service country Hungary.
Yeah.
To prop up our service.
Yeah, to get more than 3-star ratings.
But imagine if stereotypical Austrians made 1/7 of the entire planet's population. Wouldn't that be
there'd
so
be so
annoying.
Much complaining. So much complaining.
Oh, the UN talks.
Yeah. Oh, are you like gendering now?
No, but if Austria is a billion people, I hope it's not just dudes.
Well, yeah, that would be
that
painful.
Would be sad. Yeah, a billion Austrian dudes just
complaining all the time.
Roided up in the mountains like Arnold. Which means also like we had like at least what 250 Arnolds by then, by pure
probably
numbers.
Yeah,
more.
That's true. That's true.
One Arnold every 8 million times. That's not bad. That's
loads of women locked up in basements.
Yeah. Oh.
With
that
a billion people,
a
we have
thing.
To go underground, man.
Yeah, that's
otherwise,
true, that's true.
Maybe Austria already has a billion people, but we don't know about it. They are underground.
How many times were they caught with like basement shit? Any other? Three
times, I think.
Three times.
Three times.
Yeah. Three I times 7 million. Oh. So 70 million means 30. So
700 and
just a lot of basements.
That's a lot of
like
basements.
One whole like apartment complex dedicated, the whole basement dedicated to daughters and little kids. Okay,
yeah,
let's move
imagine
on.
Imagine all the ones who haven't been caught yet. So like
that's
there's
true.
Probably millions
of
people
of
in the
yeah,
basement.
Yeah, I mean they always find some weird shit in Austrian basements. Yeah. There was this guy who had like tactical landmines and rocket launchers and like World War II gear in his basement and
after a cigarette commercial.
Look how cool it is.
Yeah. Look, I'm smoking one right
like
now.
The commercial consisted of these horrible photos like you will see on the cigarette container. Or actually clips, right? They were horrible
they were
clips.
Yeah, there was one guy who
just
had
people without jaws.
Yeah,
and stuff.
The guy who was Two-Face basically, from
and
Batman.
And then in the local alphabet, it says something. And with sad music in the back, and then it says something in the local album, and the commercial ends, and then both Tamás and Paul are like, were they just promoting smoking? Were they telling people to smoke?
Yeah, because to be honest, those letters looked like they were saying, smoke. Look how cool this guy looks after his surgery.
Yeah.
Smoke
look how
some
sick
more.
He is.
That guy looks sick.
Yeah, he's the sickest.
Skateboarding, wait, snowboarding.
How
you know what's extreme? Smoking.
Yeah. That's some Sikh shit right there. Is he Indian?
Nice
like
one.
Like a Sikh? Yeah, okay. All right.
I love the fact that both of us just ignored that one.
Yeah.
Like, no.
I actually did say nice one, though. But
yeah.
But maybe you should cut that out. I think it's cooler. It's cooler if I'm with Tamás on this one.
You know that is.
I think they were the same. I think that it was.
Did they have a merger or? Like,
no, I think it
was just
it
brand recognition at that point.
I think they went with ISIS.
They had like a marketing meeting.
Dude,
I think they did.
For sure.
I think they did.
They
became famous because of Twitter, dude.
That flag
they
looks way too good. Like they had a graphic designer for that.
Yeah. Definitely.
They had like multiple models. Like, how about this one? No, Allah doesn't like this one. It looks too much like vagina. No. The sword.
I like how apparently everyone is Russian.
Yes, I am Russian.
In the marketing, Russian marketers.
And also,
yes, I'm Russian Allah. Marketing team. What
and
do
also,
you want? I'm cheap, but also very affordable.
Also, Allah doesn't like this one. It looks too much like vagina because Allah hates vaginas. All these terrorists
dude,
are gay.
He hates it so much that he wants people to cut them off constantly. So, yeah.
You can cut a vagina off?
No, just a clit.
Ah.
Yeah.
Well, that's better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that better? Yeah, if it's just a
kid. You can just, like, cut a vagina off. You're, like, trumping this. You can grab it. You can cut it off.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, like, where do you stop by cutting it off? Like, how much vagina do you have to cut off?
I think... I think
let it constitute as cutting off a vagina. I think we should
move on. Let's move on to the plot.
Because cutting off a penis is really easy. You just zing and it's done. It's not like you have to dig in.
But do you go for the balls as well? See, we're dicking around again. Yeah. So much.
Yeah, let's get to the meat and balls of this show. And... Sure, yeah, you did it how many times now?
I don't know, man. You have like 7. You expect me to remember everyone?
That's how you know that we're the ones who drink the most.
Yeah, yeah.
You
can't remember
which segment? I don't know anymore.
What are we doing here again?
Favorite asshole. Yeah, yes.
Every time I've done this podcast, I only really recall 15 minutes of after we started.
It all goes by in a blur.
Yeah, the first 20 minutes, and then we're just chilling on a couch talking, and then you upload like a best of 3 minutes video, and I was like, oh, yeah, we talked about that. And I'm just like, shit feeling. You know what I like? I like that movie.
A great movie, yeah. It's like in Iraq, that's like finding a good Christian, you know? It's so hard. It's so hard to find that.
Wow. Insane comparison. You could have went with like in Iran finding a shot bar. Or like
it's like, titty
like,
bar, yeah.
Yeah, like a titty bar or a transsexual gay bar or like something
nope,
like
just
that.
A,
like,
good no,
a good Christian. There's a long list of things you will have trouble finding in Iran. Was it Iran or Iraq?
It doesn't matter.
It's the same,
it doesn't
yeah.
matter. Really, really. Yeah, or a good capitalist in North Korea, you know. Yeah,
a good catalyst.
Capitalist.
Yeah, that too. Yeah, but a capitalist. Yeah, good catalyst. Yeah, those cars are shit up there.
There's even that joke, like how many people work in the Trabant factory? 2. One who uses the glue and the other who folds the papers.
I mean, it is.
They made 84 million of Trabants.
Yeah, that
on Thursday.
To pleasure the man and like
yeah,
to scrub
that
the
sex,
floors
that
and
sex
shit.
Dungeon yeah yeah that yeah. one was hot
so that's
dick
when they especially when they started stabbing the guys that was
hot right
that was really
I
hot.
Don't know what kind of sexual shit you're into man
I know Paul man that shit was emotional
like,
dude
Paul is just gonna write Paul's just gonna write his girlfriend like baby come over bring
can
your
you,
knives
can you stab me and cry while you're doing it
and can you do it in an
and
Indian
also
accent?
You need and you need to be wearing a burqa
and an Indian accent it's a lot of things it's a lot of things for me
I like
but
how
I
also
need them all.
You would ask your girlfriend to speak in an Indian accent with your shitty Indian accent.
Yeah, do my accent. Yeah, do my accent.
Try
duck,
to do
duck,
my
duck.
Shitty Indian accent. Duck, duck, duck. Hey, duck,
exactly. Don't do the actual Indian accent. Do my Indian accent.
And say duck, duck, duck a lot.
Yeah. It's a nice filler, my friend.
Instead of like pleasurably moaning, just say duck, duck, duck. This is so good. Duck, duck, duck.
Oh, yeah, comic, like, duck, duck, duck.
I'm about to come. Yes, yes. Duck, duck, duck. That was so good. That was really good.
Your hand job is like Vishnu's. It's like 7 arms at the same time.
Oh, dude, man. You can't go there, dude. You can't go there.
Oh, he's destroying my dick. Oh, my God.
A 7-handed hand job.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, not that. Either very tiny hands or a crazy dick.
7 tiny hands, like.
They're all touching somewhere. Great.
This is the sequel to the James Bond movie we saw where James Bond was fucking the Russian chick.
Precisely.
It is The Spy Who Loved Me Part 2, Indian edition.
The Spy Who Loved the Spy, tuck, tuck. And tuck tuck is 2 tucks because part 2.
Yeah.
So part 1 was tuck. Yeah. Part two is
Tak Tak.
Tak Tak, got it.
Part three is
Tak Tak, head bobber.
Tak Tak.
Tak Tak, bobber day.
Tak Tak, bobber day. Worst Indian kids show.
Yes, ever. And also, Innsbruck is represented in this movie as
a crime den.
Crime ridden.
As a beautiful, snowy, mountainous crime hole.
Yeah.
Crime ridden.
It looks like India's, like Canada, basically. Like,
yeah.
But with like gangsters in it.
Who also and all speak English to each other. Packs of wolves who, and also people who speak English to each other with Austrian accents.
A pack of wolves, again, next to Innsbruck. Nope, that's not a thing, but nice try, movie. It is. Well, they were indigenous to Austria until we eradicated them, and they came back a few years ago, but it's still only like 12 wolves or something like that.
Those are the 12 wolves.
You're making it sound like...
Exactly, those exact wolves.
Those exact wolves are the ones who came after.
Are racist and they went after the one Indian guy in Innsbruck.
But you know why there were wolves there? Just so that he could say the one-liner, which was, no one hunts like a tiger.
Oh, yeah. It was...
Also, you said like they were indigenous to Austria until we eradicated, and then they came back a couple of years ago. You're making it sound like
the Jews, yeah.
The Jews visiting Germany. Yes, like they were indigenous, we eradicated, and then they came back like, hey, are we still like,
is it cool?
You know,
is it cool here?
I know we had kind of like a fight and stuff.
We had a fallout.
Yeah.
Yes.
But then, you know, like. I
kind of tried to kill you. You know?
Yeah, but you have
sorry.
Cool guns. Yeah, sorry.
We're like, sorry. I really don't want to do that.
I know I took like all your stuff. Maybe I'll give you like
gave it
some
to
of
Switzerland.
It back.
But in
like, if he didn't save his ass before that, he's like, he's such a bad dad.
Yeah.
Like, he's such a bad husband too. Like, I'm not going to tell him shit. Like, I'm going to take my mom out, you know?
Yeah. So I get my dick sucked.
Yeah.
Tamash is obsessed with this idea that Tiger's wife and his son are having a relationship of some sort.
Yeah. Going full, what's his name again? Not Sisyphus, the other guy. Oedipus.
Yeah.
Full Oedipus Rex on
him. Well, the mom is really hot. Kid is kind of
cute.
Yeah,
he likes that Oedipussy. Yeah.
Tamash's Google search. Smart, cute kid. Bangs mother.
Astonishingly
must be smart, not dumb dude kid.
Yeah,
I ain't into that shit.
Yeah. Those idiot kids can go fuck themselves.
Yeah, man. They can fuck themselves, literally fuck themselves. But smart, cute kid gets dick sucked by mother.
Yeah.
There's probably a genre. I'm acting like I don't know. But there's probably
yeah,
you know,
unicorn,
you have to understand, in India, everything is implied. They never show any of this, like,
did never
naughty
kiss.
Shit. But they imply
they never
it
kissed,
all.
Right?
So, like, the fact that like, you say the sprinklers is, like, basically,
that's
money shot.
Really?
It's, I mean, I don't know if that's, if it's one-to-one that,
it must
but
be
it's
so hard to jerk off to.
But also,
all
then
implied,
the good day started with him coming in his wife's face twice.
Yeah, that's not bad. Yeah, that's when it comes to
day.
Like, yeah, that's
when
a good
it
day.
Comes to that, yeah, Paul, yeah, I can see what you're sneaking up to do
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah,
just stop it.
Yeah.
Stop it.
The no? tiger no. works for Raw.
Raw.
Which stands for We Never Figure Out.
I think I Googled it, but I
reconnaissance, warfare,
research.
Renaissance.
Renaissance.
It was research and analysis, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Research
and
analysis
wing. It's kind of lame, yeah.
Raw.
I guess that's like MI5 or something like that.
What does that stand for?
Mission Impossible 5. No. It doesn't matter. The MI5.
MI5 jobs. What's the
Yes, I also want to work for the MI5.
Military intelligence.
Military intelligence.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
That makes sense. That's what it is.
Why 5? Looks good.
Looks good.
It's the fifth attempt. Yeah. The first four were just in flames. We sent them all abroad and they immediately got killed because they're like, jolly ho, I'm a spy. Yes. Like they had the old British swagger, but not the Empire anymore to support. We forgot to mention that. The Americans are doofuses.
At some point, the head of the CIA. The head of RAW goes to the CIA because the CIA has is now targeting this hospital. Yeah, they want to target the hospital.
They want to take out the ISIL guy. They don't care about collateral damage.
So they're talking to each other and we're watching.
USA, USA, USA.
So like the CIA head and the RAW head are talking to each other. and we're listening. We're listening to this and the CIA head is like... He's like, we're not going to give you any more time. We're going to strike immediately. And we're like, what the fuck is this? They hired some like old British stage actor, like cousin of like Patrick Stewart.
Yeah. Do you have time for like two lines of dialogue? You got the job.
Of course. What do I have to do?
Yeah.
Just say these lines. For the United States, we are unwilling to bend.
Yeah.
Here at Langley.
We here at Langley want to appreciate your information, but we do have a jolly good time working on our
own. That is the son of an Indian and a Russian. I don't know what that was.
I feel like I'm not sure what accent I'm doing anymore.
I'm so confused, guys.
You can't go from Indian to British. In Langley. I don't think that works. In Langley.
In Langley is unwilling to wait.
Okay, to airstrike right this minute.
Right. Why did they knew he was there? Why did they give them time in the first place? Just nuke the whole... Not nuke, but you know.
I think he convinced them over the top.
He convinced them to give them 5 days. So then,
see, the brilliance of a nuke strike in that case would be... It could be a oopsie-daisy. Like, we didn't mean to strike them. Sorry.
I don't think there's ever a nuclear strike where you get to say oopsie daisy.
Like the middle, fingers. Like it's not.
And as I say, like, like imagine you just like fire like the missile and then it's like a mushroom cloud.
Honestly,
and then you go like, wait, that was the new dude. I said number five, not number six, because the buttons are next to each other. And if you just
number
fuck up,
five was like an Amazon. Was like what do you call it? The loot box. I was trying to send them a loot box.
No, it's like Trump. Just Trump, you know. Butterfingers.
Yeah.
Yeah. And just slipped them.
Slips. Ooh.
And
I thought the nuclear football was something I could like shove up my ass. I thought it was a football we could throw.
Throw it back.
Throw it back.
Didn't know, you know. I didn't know.
We have created Donald Trump's accent. It's amazing. I'm so pleased.
Now you sound like a retarded guy with like a lisp.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I had a stroke last weekend.
It's Trump with a stroke. I'll take it.
Okay, that's
so really regular Trump.
Yeah.
Boom.
Ah, oh, nice one. Burned him.
Burned him. He's gonna comment. Post it on Twitter. And let's see.
Yeah.
Wasn't Gandhi shot, dude? He was assassinated.
Well, he was an old fart, you know. That's,
yeah, but he was...
killing JFK after he was president for 8 years. Like,
In fact, you know what? I think you might have to cut out the fact where I ask you if Gandhi was assassinated, because I really should know that.
Who is this Gandhi? I don't know. Was he important? I don't know. That Pakistan is filled with good people, except for a few troublemakers.
That was one of her agent friends.
Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter.
Oh, no, it was her. It was her, yeah. Except for a few troublemakers make us look bad. And then we both were like, a few troublemakers.
No, the Taliban. A few troublemakers.
No, well, Gandhi
the Taliban,
porn.
To be fair, is Afghani and not Pakistani.
Yeah, but they're in Pakistan too, right?
Yeah, they're like, you know, converting people and shit like that. But
going in and like, hey, you wanna... Have you heard about the Lord? they're like really shitty Jehovah's Witness with AK-47s.
Well, really effective Jehovah's Witnesses. I mean, on either, you know, there's
have
two ways
heard
of
about the glorious words of our Lord and Savior Allah? No.
Here's a gun. Go tell people about it.
Yeah, yeah.
I think our favorite scene by far was when he took the, what was it, the chain gun or the machine gun or whatever.
The M50, yeah.
The M50, and with
and
one hand he was
mowing down people.
And like, and then they do the 60 FPS, like, slow down.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's just like...
Oh, yeah, he's
and like, he's not even like, he's just like...
He's really enjoying it.
He's just like
really
looking.
Enjoying it, yeah.
And then his bicep is making like
a really nice
three ripples, as if it's like an ocean wave or something.
Yeah, it was like a lava lamp, you
and
know.
His face.
Really, really.
He's like unconcerned with the fact that he's mowing down
like hundreds of people. Yeah, that stray bullets just hit pedestrians.
Well,
my
favorite bit, I can't name one. Not maybe that, but when they
dude,
kill like.
We're skipping over cinematography, sound. Yeah, fuck that shit.
best sound, we don't have. I don't like sound. All
yeah,
right.
The music. We can talk about that later.
Very generic.
No, the swagger.
Oh, yeah.
We already talked about
swag.
Swagger.
Swag and the Henry. What was your thing? Swag and the Helen.
Swagger.
Swagger.
Henry the Helen the Swagger.
Henry the
Helen the Hachuchaga. Could be a Jewish song too. Hachuch lachach machrilcha Swagger. It's just machrilcha sound like, and then you have something Jewish.
Exactly.
That's how it works, right? It's just.
That's how it works.
It's something Jewish.
Is it because Jews are always so sick and they have to always suck something in the
throat? No, no, I know that was kind of a joke, but Jews are sick.
Yeah, they were all really good until Tiger showed up and just literally destroyed them.
Kicked them once and they died.
And then the big boss was like this really stupid guy who
he
like
was so
he was always on the cusp of figuring out that the good guys are about to fuck him over, but he never quite made it. Even though
he never put two and two together. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's like, wait, something is happening with our troops and these guys showed up at our hospital. Yeah. But that couldn't mean that
somebody
those
is
are connected
to...
in some way. Get me the chef. Let's kick the shit out of
this. Let me talk to people.
Yeah.
Let me talk
also, remember his right hand who gets his neck cut by Zoya?
Yeah. Yeah.
And even like before he gets his neck chopped open, like 50 new women arrive, all in veils.
Yeah.
So you can't see any of those. Like, remove your veils. Then he walks. Walks to Zoya and says,
"You're new.
Are you new?
Yeah.
All of them are new. You just brought them in.
Yeah.
All of them. Yeah. They're all new.
And even and like the one woman who's new, he doesn't like think, oh, maybe she's infiltrated the place. He's like, oh, you're new. Let me not think about this. I'm the most dangerous terrorist in the world. Let me just invite you to my chambers privately so that you can cut my fucking
throat. Yeah.
Oh, so good." No,
it was awesome.
But there were three moments where this movie transcends normal blockbuster behavior. The first one is with the highly toxic chemical gas
and flammable oil fuel tank.
Yeah. So they have a torture scene where Sawyer and Tiger are tied up and the main villain is like, oh, I'm gonna torture you to death.
And I'm not gonna shoot you in the head right now.
All of a sudden, I don't know.
Headshot? No, let me roll in these gas tanks,
yeah,
which both say highly toxic chemical gas.
Yes, on it, literally. It's
and
so
with the
good
biohazard symbol.
Yeah. Just
and
in
then
case
on top of that, highly toxic
chemical
gas. Just in case, so you know, you don't wanna open that in like a school, you know, without a purpose. At least.
Without a purpose?
Yeah, if the school is taken over by
you know the kids
radicalized
are really,
children.
If the kids are really shitty, yeah.
just some I mean,
we're dangerously close
do,
to school shooting.
It didn't do anything to Tiger. Like, they left him alone in that room, and then after like 5 minutes, they sent their guys in.
Like, okay, this must be enough.
Yeah, this should be enough.
But this was such a James Bond, old school James Bond moment
of
like
Shark Tank all over again. Yes.
He's like, all right, so I'm gonna leave you here in this room.
While
I'm gonna
I'm
turn
doing
on
my
all
evil
these
stuff.
Highly toxic chemical gases, and we're gonna leave for 20 minutes.
Yeah.
And then he's like, go check on him.
Yeah.
And he bounces. He goes somewhere else. Yeah, check on him, and he goes somewhere else.
Yeah, I have to go.
And then his men go in with gas tanks and they can't see anything. And then Tiger shows, he's taken off his shirt. So this is the first thing you see is glorious, like penis nipples and
his big ass muscles. So erect.
Penis nipples are a thing.
They were so hard.
Proper had like these hard, they look like really two little penises.
They're like tiny dicks.
I didn't even notice that. Now I know you're bisexual, but
Ali has just an eye for that, you know?
Ali just likes Salman Khan a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, run over those homeless people. It's your man crush.
Beat your women, yeah.
Smoke in the non-smoking area. So the guards go in and they're there with their gas and they're looking around and he's got his shirt wrapped around his face.
Because that's how you
don't breathe poison gas.
Yeah, just wrap a shirt around your mouth.
All those people dying during gas attacks are just idiots because they didn't.
Duh.
Yeah, they were all shy because they're like, no, I don't want to show my chest. Oh no.
After he beats the crap out of the guards, then he takes it off and he just does like the gas is behind him.
Yeah, it's still in the room.
He's just like, you know.
Yeah, whatever. I beat the crap out of the Asians. Honestly, it might just be luck and the evil guy just got sold bad merchandise. Like, it's just bad chemical gas.
He was like, oh, I thought I was supposed to sell him not the highly, but the not so highly.
Yeah, mildly toxic.
Mildly toxic gas
that can be defeated by a few layers of cloth.
Yeah. But I would have loved to see a scene like that where he takes it off like as oh shit.
His guts start like
he's like melting like I'm fucked up.
Movie ends.
And the rest is Sawyer. No, they play the song
and the movie ends.
No swagger because you're
no swagger.
No swagger if you breathe in highly toxic chemical gas.
Yeah, it's like one of those G.I. Joe at the end. You know, kids, you have to remember never breathing highly toxic chemical gas. Always look out for the symbol and the sentence, and you will be fine. Have a good one, kids. No. Like something like that. That seemed like something this movie would
have done. If you find yourself in a room with highly toxic chemical gas, wrap your shirt around your face. You'll be fine.
So you at least get something to do while you die of a very painful death. That was one great. Then the oil tanker again was great, but not the tanker was not even the best thing in the scene because we rewatched this stuff for this, and
well, Saber was on the tanker first. That was the best part.
Yeah, the label said what was it again?
Flammable oil fuel tank.
Because those oil fields produce a lot of non-flammable oil.
Also, flammable oil fuel tank. Fuel, you have to put fuel, like flammable oil tank.
Yeah, it's redundant. It's like four words.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Like any one of those.
You could have just said oil tanker.
Yeah. Would have been fine, but
fuel.
I mean, they had all that space.
Oil tank. Okay. All of those are acceptable.
You don't have to put them all together. They had so much space on that tanker. They had to use up that space.
Yeah, but you don't even have to put anything on it. You can just like put on the flammable symbol.
Yeah. Oh, really? Yes. For a lot of the corpses, they just used puppets for the near close-up explosions. Tamás is doing an impression of one right now.
All of them looked like this.
Yeah, and they were all on an angle. You might not see that on the video.
Somewhere on the floor, but then like limbs would be like...
Yeah, it's really stuck up. And oh, no, that one guy who was laying on his side, but his arm was like 20 centimeter in the air, but he was clearly dead. Like...
Looked like you took a long wooden plank and just leaned it against the wall.
It's like 2014. Everybody was planking. What was it? 2012?
Probably around then, yeah.
2012 was planking.
It was like a movie or like...
No, it was a thing. It was
the trend where you just...
Yeah.
You just like straight.
2012.
Yeah.
Yeah, India just sits behind with trends.
The oil tanker explodes. And all these mannequins are lying there and the fire is coming towards them and they're just like
Yeah, I'm fine.
Like the fire is going past these mannequins, and
they were
no
the
movement.
Best actors. They didn't flinch. They didn't flinch a bit. They didn't move. They didn't fuck up.
They
the
were playing dead really well.
Sedated Indian prisoners.
Yeah, they're one of those Buddhist monks that are on fire. You know?
Yeah, still meditating. Yeah. Mind over body.
Yeah, mind over body.
Just saying, mind over body.
You have to do an Indian accent. Uh-huh, for yeah. Mind over body.
Mind over body.
I think we should call it though the Paul accent, because it's not really an Indian accent. It's just Paul speaking weirdly.
Paul having a stroke, yes. His surprised face when he gets stabbed at the end.
Yeah,
was
that was
also
one of
like,
the best.
What? I lost this knife battle against the guy who killed two all fighters that are better than me? Weird. And he's just like, oh, I didn't know. That was pretty genius.
Yeah, so that was the last scene. Tiger has killed every single terrorist by now.
Yeah, yeah, barehanded, basically.
Barehanded, and then the big bad terrorist has his wife in chains, and he kind of throws her to the side.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And then he goes for Tiger, this skinny fucking terrorist who's only, like, half decent at giving speeches, goes for Tiger with a knife, and obviously Tiger is just like,
yeah,
and stabs him with his own knife.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's like, and he's so surprised. That's the funny part. He's so surprised. He's like, oh, I thought I was going to actually succeed with that one. Yeah. You know? I don't know, man. I really liked the whole movie. I would say that for me, the best moment was the whole movie, including that.
Goddamn go fuck yourself.
Yeah, fucking propaganda got into your head.
So
you probably,
Indian.
You already have subscribed to Raw, probably. You're already a Raw member.
Maybe
now.
I'm a Raw member right now. Maybe I'm gathering information at the moment.
Dude, a Raw member in in British English, a Raw member is not what you want to have. Like
a Raw member.
Yeah. Tamás, was it really the music video at the end?
Favorite moment?
Yeah, not the nah and frisch hold up stick up scene.
Oh,
maybe
that was
because
awesome.
That was pretty dope.
I don't know. I think favorite moment was probably when they're posing in the slow mo, because that's so comical.
Yeah,
it's hilarious.
Where they're flexing in front of an explosion,
like four guys just go like shoot everyone and go like look around the corner and they all go like.
And
for
also
like
there's an explosion behind them.
Yeah.
All right, guys, this has been amazing.
A pleasure.
See you.
A pleasure. Ba ba ba. Duck 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 duck. Indian gangster rap.
I duck you, bitch.
Duck duck in your face.
Yeah.
Duck duck bobblehead, you're dead.
All right, guys, this has been amazing. Have a good night and see you soon, hopefully. Whatever is my call off. Bye.
If the channel doesn't get banned.